Maybe this dream won't lead to disgrace. Maybe this dream is in reach. Maybe this dream won't poop on my face like a seagull at the beach.
Real life fighting is awkward, yeah. Ooh. Even if you know karate.
Wow.
Can't just be one guy using karate.
Angry. Feeling bad. Why do I feel this way? Angry. Mad. My heart is hurting, and it feels bad.
Back to normal fantasy slow motion. Slow motion. It went from sexy to boring. Slow motion. Slow motion. Slow motion. Whatever you do, don't sneeze. But definitely look. And just hold them, I guess.
I'm a dream ghost. I'm really just your mind working things through. It's not clear if I'm hallucinated or actually magic.
I gotta go get myself a fuck ton of cats.
A fuck ton of cats.
A fuck ton of cats.
Way too many cats.
When you're a permanent bachelorette, it's mandatory that you go out and get a fuck ton of cats.
Love is blind, but without love, you can actually help the blind.
It's an asexual utopia.
Without love, you can save the world, save the world. Forget who you did, think about what you can do, what you can do. Without love, you can save the world, save the world.
We should definitely not have sex again.
We should definitely not have sex again.
Sex again, but I'll be ready to go again in 10.
Okay, what if we say this is the last sex night?
It's like in movies when robbers do one last hike.
I hate the feeling of the sun when it hits my skin. I don't like bands that have a guy on mandolin. I hate when people post pictures with the hashtag mood. I hate when people call blueberries a superfood. I hate when someone says, ooh, it's magic hour. Or when people actually stop and smell a flower.
The kids get lots of toys on Christmas morn, 'cause daddy makes big bucks directing porn.
They may have gonorrhea, but at least it's not frostbite.
It's not frostbite.
Reality was getting so complicated, all the drama was getting insane. But now I've given my life to Mr. Jesus Christ, so I'm speeding down the carpool lane. God's my easy pass.
On the stove,
over the sink,
and sort of in the fridge one time, I think.
And then we hit the back patio.
That's where we hit your back patio.
We tapped that ass all over this house.
I'm the villain in my own story. My actions have gone way too far. I told myself that I was Jasmine, but I realize now I'm Jafar. We're told love conquers all, but that only applies to the hero.
Trapped in a car with someone you don't want to be trapped in a car.
Please smell so bad, see a doctor, please.
And the car ride is so endless. It feels like so much time has passed. That your taste evolves and you enter a more experimental era of your music career.
We'll never have problems again.
Now everyone will know that our love is undying.
We'll never have problems again.
No more nights of randomly crying.
A little bit about me, I'm a hot, hot breeze that originates from high pressure.
Dead or in the clink for possession or assault or worse. It's true.
'cause I've always never believed in you.
But right now let's have intercourse. I mean, obviously you want to too. Just super quickly have intercourse. You could use the exercise. Sometimes my body wants things that my mind does not. My body wants things that make my mind go, a body what?
No one's saying you weren't fly, but did poetry night make you cry? We learned to cry
while you were popular.
Grew emotionally while you were popular. You were cool while we were not, but our massage circles were super hot.
We massaged while you were popular, and got massaged while you were popular.
We're on the 1 yard line,
inches to go.
So you pitch and I'll catch,
'cause it's our leads of blue.
Let's use more sports analogies. Sports analogies, they help men cope with life's harsh realities.
A few more cliches
till we run out the clock.
Just keep your eye on the ball,
the puck,
and my shuttlecock.
Hey!
I'm a good person, that's my thing. My nickname is Mother Teresa Luther King. Best. Hashtag humble and blast.
Who's the new guy? I don't trust him. Is he going to be a mainstay of our lives? Is this someone new we're gonna have to grow to care about? Why should we root for someone male, straight and white?
I used to think I was a hero. Can't believe she didn't come.
Whoop-de-frickin'-do. Who cares about throwing a ball or having a kid? It'll get you nowhere in life. Not like getting anywhere matters. Although I guess it does if you care. Which I don't. But I could, but I don't. But I could if I wanted to, yeah.
I know what I have to do.
Where's Rebecca Bunch? Where's Rebecca Bunch? Is she out to brunch?
I have to transform.
We're so frenetic.
From a victim.
She's pathetic.
To a woman scorned. A woman scorned.
A scandal has rocked our village of West Covina.
My parents messed me up, 'cause their parents messed them up. And Adam and Eve were messed up by God, who was messed up originally by the Big Bang. Everything is the Big Bang's fault.
Good point! Energy in space was the ultimate bad father.
Banshees and ghouls can give a good fright, but that's not what keeps me up at night. I think about that time in bed with my ex, when I chuckled at his penis during sex.
She does the cringe.
It was a full-blown laugh.
She does the cringe.
It looked like a cute little puppet.
She does the cringe.
He went soft and cried.
And that was the night their relationship died.
This is our horny, angry tango.
I wanna fight.
I wanna bang.
This is our horny, angry tango.
We're truly furious, but dang.
We're also horny too.
The darkness, he knows me better than anyone. He holds me close and whispers things that I don't want to hear.
When I feel the butterflies of dread, I know the darkness is near.
We're down on our knees, no one has sympathy, because they only see this
and this
and this
and this
and this
and this
and this. But what about this? 'Cause fit hot guys have problems too. Don't look at us, we're not dancing for you. That bladder inflammation is my little gift to you. Yeah, sometimes chicks need medication after what I put them through.
Come on, sing with me.
No, I'm not gonna do that.
I gave you a UTI.
A UTI.
Yeah, I gave you a UTI.
Inside there's something still ain't right. So then I go to the zoo. Just kinda wander around the zoo. I look at the monkeys. Their eyes look like my eyes.
Don't be a lawyer. Not worth it. It'll leave you
you're dead inside. The job is inherently crappy. That's why you've never met a lawyer who's happy. It's a guaranteed soul destroyer. Don't be a lawyer.
Squad goals!
Don't let a man come between us. If he does, shoot him in the head.
Oh, Friendtopia, a dystopia around our friendship. Friendtopia, our manifesto is fun. Sing us out.
If you have a message for my doppelganger, I'm happy to pass it along as a favor.
Tell her I have her scrunchie.
I still have his coat.
Tell her she kissed good.
Tell him I have notes.
But I say no, 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 this is just about sex. And no, 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 don't be such a girl, Vex.
But then I feel the oxytocin creeping back to my brain. And all I can do is sing it again. Oh my God, I think I like you.
So take a moment and take a breath. After today, you'll start fresh. And finally I'll be the hero of my own story, the princess in the tale. In an unexpected twist, it turns out magic exists.
Love droplets falling down from the sky. And when I mix it in with the tears I cry, it makes a full glass of water. God, I'm thirsty after all that popcorn. I'll be patient until the droplets become a river that needs a dam.
You represent the outside world cause you don't know me. Your perception of me is completely pure. You don't have an agenda, that's why I need you to lend a hand, Patrick. Cause I think I'm fine, Patrick. But I'm only like 43% sure.
Love's not a game. Love's not a game. None of us would ever say love's a game. That would be bad, you can't be sure of. But I'm in the mood to wear this cool fedora.
Antidepressants are so not a big deal. Maybe we'll be on an antidepressant.
Sweet treats, here's the deal.
Welcome to the club with open admission. You're cast in the play that has no audition.
Face your fears, run with scissors.
Whoa.
Cause you can fly, yes you can fly. Fly out of a window.
Who are you singing to?
Fly off a building, just believe in yourself.
We've got a conflict of interest. I'm about to give Levine the business.
Spitting venomous hate,
penetrating her defenses. It's a Jap battle.
A what?
A Jewish American princess.
Rap battle.
Daughters of privilege.
Spitting mad flow.
Find that from offensive.
Too bad, yo. Oh, snap. It's a Jap battle rap.
No one else is singing my song. No one knows the rhythm enough to sing along. If only someone could see in three-part harmony.
How alone,
how alone,
how alone
only I am.
Lead me to the dark side like a lamb to the slaughter. Then do me in a hot tub filled with evil stead of water. Let's make war, not love, all night and day. It's hot here in hell, so strip it all away.
You call that a bathroom? That's what passes for a bathroom. There were no bowls of rocks or any decorative soaps. You don't even have a bath mat. Who doesn't have a bath mat? If you need a bath mat, I can. Oh, did you hear? A bishop in Wisconsin said something anti-Semitic, so the temple has decided to boycott cheddar cheese. Everyone asks how you're doing. How is widow Becky? Is she still a big shot lawyer? And to that I just say please.
Yes, I heard of West Covina from Josh, but I didn't move here because of Josh. Do you get those things are different?
No hablo inglés.
Entiendes que son diferentes. Look, everyone, stop giving me the shakedown. I am not having a nervous.
West Covina, California.
Let's generalize about men. Let's generalize about men. Let's take one bad thing about one man.
Nights like these are filled with glee, noshing, dancing, singing, wee! But we sing in a minor key to remember that we suffered.
Being happy is selfish, remember that we suffered.
You have no idea what pain is,
remember that we suffered, hey!
It's 11 o'clock, 11 o'clock. I need to end this song, but I don't know how. 11 o'clock, still 11 o'clock. Well, Rebecca, you've done it now. But now there's no need for regret, 'cause I'm about to get a diagnosis, a diagnosis. Don't tell me no, sister, you don't fit in.
The math of love triangles is super duper fun.
We're tired of all your tangents. That's also a triangle bun.
Oh, thanks for teaching me man math. You all deserve a kiss.
Lady, we're all gay. We get nothing out of this.
But the truth is, sometimes you're the lead and sometimes you're an extra. Just walking by in the background, like me, Josh Groban. Because life is a gradual series of revelations that occur over a period of time. Some things might happen that seem connected, but there's not always a reason or rhyme.
'Cause boy, I know you like an hourglass silhouette. Let's see how the guys get ready. It's the sexy getting ready song. The sexy getting ready song. Fluffing and flouncing, giggling and laying. Sexy getting ready sound.
Thanks for this town, 3 short hours from the beach, where all of your dreams can stay just out of reach. Is my purpose in life to slice limes with a knife, or to serve dev a vodka and cranberry juice?
So if you ask me how I'm doing, I'm feeling peppy, sprightly, spry. I'm getting by, I'm getting by. And it's something I'd like you to demystify. It's not a phase, I'm not confused, not indecisive. I don't have the gotta choose. Because I'm definitely bi.
And when you say that I should stay, that's exactly when I should split. Though I won't forget, I won't regret. This beautiful, heart-stopping, breathtaking, life-changing.
Everything I've done for you
that I didn't ask for.
Do you have any idea the work you're undoing? After
everything I've done for you that you didn't ask for,
let's just say Greg isn't the only one you're screwing.
Settle for me, baby cakes, just settle for me. Smoky pie, I'm begging you please. Can't you see the light? Sugar jugs, I'm so bereft. Demeaning terms are all that I have left of my masculinity. So settle for me.
I used to like guacamole, now I don't like guacamole. What if I stop liking other things I like? Like what if I stop liking my mom? If it worked on guacamole, it could work on my mom.
Look at me, look at me, I'm so good at yoga.
Look at her, look at her.
All your psychological problems, girl, we're gonna solve them.
'Cause we're not just a boy band made up of 4 Joshes. We're also a team of licensed mental health professionals.
You ruined everything, you stupid.